guys, how are you all? I hope you are doing great. In today's video, I am gonna sharing with you a perfect gift option for any couple. इसलिए कह रही हूँ because this perfume comes in a combo package. So let me start from a beginning. Box और package. तो package में तो रेने का branding था. Basically the Rene and the villain is collaborating because this side is for her and this side is for him. The Rene one is for me and this is for my father. They both are in the EDP form. So let's see how it is. वैसे outer package में तो काफी luxury लग रहा है. तो yeah, let's open this box. This is the actual packaging look like. It's so premium. It looks so nice. उन्हें मुझे ये इनका dark desire का भी trial दिया है. So they look better together. Okay, so it's kind of कुछ इसका packaging है and I loved it. Let's talk first about the bloom. Packaging was so beautiful. Are ready in affordable range too. So this is a Rene का bloom perfume. So it's in a EDP form and it's containing 50 ml का perfume. It feels so cool. It's not so big bottle and not so small, but yeah, it looks so beautiful at the same time. इस तरह से कुछ इसका cap है. मुझे थोड़ा सा struggle करना पड़ा था इसके cap के लिए, but it's okay. And the fragrance, इसका जो spray है ना काफी अच्छा है. इस तरह से कुछ clouds इसके हैं and which is nice. Okay, the first note I feels like कि इसमें कुछ almonds है, sweetie notes है, but after some time it just settles on your skin. और कि अलग अलग temperature की वजह से अलग smell कर सकता है, but yeah, it's after all so sweet and feminine smell. I personally liked it a lot. Let's talk about कि ये कितने time तक आपकी body पर रहेगा. Gonna be long last only for 2 to 3 hours, not more than that. और आपके clothes पे ये 3 से 4 घंटे, उससे ज़्यादा नहीं रहेगा, ये इवॉपरेट हो जाएगा, गायब हो जाएगा. बट द फ्रेग्रेंस वॉज सो नाइस, बहुत हार्श नहीं है जिसकी वजह से इरीटेट होगा आपको. प्लीजेंट स्मेल विच यू आर गोना एन्जॉय डेफिनेटली. इट्स अ ड्यूप ऑफ अ लग्जरी ब्रांड, तो स्मेल तो काफ़ी सही है. बहुत सारे बड़े बड़े इन्फ्लुएंसर्स ने बोला है कि ये एकदम 99% उसका कॉपी है, बस ये उतना ज़्यादा टिकता नहीं है बॉडी पे. दैट्स इट, अदरवाइज दिस परफ्यूम इज अमेजिंग. फ्रेग्रेंस इज फॉर काइंड ऑफ अ डे अप्रोप्रिएट मैं कहूँगी, बिकॉज ये काफ़ी फ्रेश फील करता है, जैसे कि लगता है कि जस्ट अभी नहा के आए हो. सो इट्स अ डे काइंड ऑफ परफ्यूम. एंड लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द हिम्स परफ्यूम. सो दिस इज अ विलन का परफ्यूम. इट्स ऑल्सो इन अ EDP एंड इट हैज़ 100 ml. This is how the bottle looks like. It also feels so luxury for carrying it and it looks so classic. So iska jo cap hai, it's a plastic thing. Mere liye hard hai is bottle ko pakad ke spray karna, kyunki mere haath thode chote hai, but my father and my brother do very easily. Unke experience se main bata rahi hu, so it's very easy to spray also. So this is how the cloud comes from spray and this smells so musty. Lavender or you can say a little fruity smell. This perfume is more for a night date or a party kind of thing. Jo night perfume hai, I can declare it as a night perfume. I personally like this kind of fragrance for men, so that's why I am very happy. Mujhe bilkul bhi pata nahi tha ki ye fragrance kaise aane wale hai, maine just aise hi manga liya, but yeah, it comes very nice and I'm pretty impressed with the packaging and with the look and with the product also. So it's very nice. My father is also enjoying this. तो मैं ये यहीं पर रखने वाली हूँ, मेरे साथ लेके नहीं जाऊँगी, इसलिए मुझे ये वीडियो यहाँ पर जल्दी जल्दी शूट करना पड़ा. लास्ट इज दिस स्मॉल रेने का परफ्यूम. इट्स अ डार्क डिजायर, सो इट्स आई थिंक इट्स अ न्यू लॉन्च, सो द ब्रांड गिव्स मी कम्प्लीटली फ्री टू ट्राई दिस. इट्स EDP. इट्स just 8 ml and this smells like for a night kind of thing. And this contains a little musk notes, I guess, and not exactly vanilla, but yeah, it has a little vanilla and musk fragrance. मैं इसको ज़्यादा use नहीं किया है, that's why it's very full. और इसके बारे में मैं कुछ ज़्यादा नहीं बोल पाऊँ. Most of influencers ने बोला है कि this is a nice perfume and it's also long last on your skin. तो I don't have any idea. I'm gonna try. And for this 2 of perfume, you are gonna cost ₹1349. I purchased this from their official website, so they given me a ₹50 ka off. So I paid ₹1300 for this both fragrance, and I feel they are pretty worthful. Hope I covered everything, and I tried my best to explain you the perfume taste. And yeah, that's it for today's video. We are gonna meet on another new video. Till then, stay tuned. Take care yourself, and I will meet you soon. Bye.